free speech goes on. So it turns out that your administrators are a bunch of hacks. Pathetic crybaby wusses who only care about the melting snowflakes. You didn't even have the balls to show up, by the way. You got 35 people, 35 security people for little old me. No, not even any protesters, just for me, because of my jujitsu skills and my massive 5'9", 165 Jewish frame. Okay, so, I want to start. I come bearing gifts, particularly for the social justice warriors. So I keep hearing that you fellas, that you party people, that you want to, you're wearing around these safety pins. So I brought a whole pack of safety pins just for you. And then to accompany those, I brought the diapers you ought to be wearing. So you can pin that up. You self-indulgent, pathetic children who can't handle anybody who has an opposing point of view. Yeah, you're real strong. You're real tough. So strong and so tough, you have to stand behind the security and the police officers that you're bashing every single day. Okay, now, quick note about all the protests that are taking place across the country, just as a preliminary. A lot of protests taking place about Donald Trump. These people are idiots, okay? I didn't vote for Trump for reasons both moral and political, but you can keep whining about reality like privileged snowflakes, but you're going to melt in the sun of the real world. Donald Trump does not give two shits about what you think. He is going to bathe in your salty tears. Free speech is free speech, and this is ridiculous. Tonight, as we just saw, the administration announced that they would be willing to arrest me if I took two steps forward, not even to speak. If I was even in the audience for Christina's speech, they would arrest me. This is not America. This is Soviet-style bullshit. You don't get to do this in America. If we stand together, we cannot be defeated, because in the end, freedom will triumph over tyranny. But we have to understand the threat that is, and the threat is tyranny. And if that threat didn't materialize right before your eyes tonight, I don't know what would. We have to fight it every step of the way. We have to fight the politically correct, against the politically correct tyrants who would destroy the foundations of the Republic. And I think all of us are part of a battle now. All of us are part of that army. All of us are part of that group. You've been deputized. You're all part of it. You all have cell phones. You're all capable of this. Be part of the fight. Be part of the army. Thanks so much for coming, guys. I really appreciate it.